the people who live to retire, put those savings away. And then when they're 65, they don't have any energy left, they're more or less impotent. And they go with robbing an old people's senior citizens community. And because we've simply cheated ourselves the whole way down the line. We thought of life by analogy with a journey, with a pilgrimage, which had a serious purpose at the end. The thing was to get to that end. Success or whatever it is, or maybe heaven after you're dead. But we missed the point the whole way along. Anxiety. You pay for this increased survival ability involved in prediction by knowing that in the end you won't succeed. You're all going to fall apart by one way or another. It might happen tomorrow, might happen 50 years from now, but it all comes apart in the end. And people get worried about that. They get anxious.